Hello, accept others with compassion. We are all so different and we behave differently. We simply grow up in different environment, culture, we have different people around us, different education and life circumstances, and that shapes our character, values, viewpoint, understanding. And when we communicate with each other, we have those differences. Often it leads us to conflicts, criticism, or those differences can help us to grow, improve, and have strong, long-lasting relationships. For example, if you have your strong opinion, your strong viewpoint and values that you hold on them, the other person you communicate with also has her or his strong opinion, values and viewpoint, thinks this is the way, right, you think this is the wrong way, and you simply have those differences that crash together, you hit each other, you become more judgmental, critical, and you have conflicts. You simply cannot compromise and find a good solution for both of you. Whereas another option is you become more peaceful, loving, kind, compassionate, tolerant, accepting, and being more open. So once you're open, you can simply go with those differences in the spaces where there's lack in you and the other person. And those differences, they nicely combine you together and you have strong, long-lasting, powerful relationship. And then you become one strong power that can make so many good changes because you are together and you have a strong power. And this happens usually in different types of relationships. So you either connect and you have strong connection and you become powerful and you do great changes, or you pump and then it becomes difficult to find any solution in any situation. Whereas when you're together, you can compromise and find a solution that it's good and for you and for the other person, that it's neither harmful for you, neither for the other person. And of course, sometimes when the person does mistakes and hurts us too much and becomes harmful for you too much, you cannot handle, sometimes you need to go the other path, the other person goes the other path. You don't need to be friends with everyone, but you can always forgive, be tolerant, and treat others compassionately. In any circumstances, you let go of those negative feelings, you become kind, and then if you need, you prevent that these bad situations don't happen again. You try to change what you can, and you either go the different direction, or you nicely together try to cooperate, compromise, and develop nice and kind relationships. I wish you all the best and happiness.